Hi, I'm Jason with Gear Talk, and today we're at the Wilderness Exchange in Denver, Colorado for their annual gear swap. And I'm with the owner, Don. And Don, could you tell us a little bit about the gear swap?
This started organically about 4 years ago, and it was a couple reps out selling some samples in the back parking lot. And it just sort of has evolved over time to become this biannual event in Denver. All the gear enthusiasts come out, buy and sell and trade gear. We don't take any commission. It's just sort of a good old-fashioned gear swap. And we've got probably over 200 people out there today.
That's great. So for those of you who don't know about the Wilderness Exchange, can you tell us a little bit about your shop?
We're somewhat of a hybrid between a specialty mountain gear shop and a little bit of a pawn shop. We sell used equipment, consigned equipment. We do a lot of one-offs, factory closeouts, seconds, great deals. We try to get our pricing somewhere along those lines by buying last year's model styles and colors and from our manufacturing partners that need excess inventory to get rid of and pass standards on to our customers.
Okay, great. Thanks, Don. Well, let's go take a quick tour of the gear spot.